Not only LWE area, almost every states of our country, especially in rural areas and border areas, including in my constituency, that is district Kochbihar, BSNL network is very poor. In online-based day-to-day work, both in public and private sector, especially in banking sector, education sector and various online service, like salary submission, scholarship and others, activities are hampered due to poor network of BSNL. And madam, there is a common tendency to use other network instead of BSNL. My question is, madam, through you to the minister, what is the government initiative to provide smooth and frequent BSNL network throughout the country, especially in rural and border areas? Another thing is, madam, please. The Ministry of HID is going to launch a new e-based education system SWAM. For the successful of this program, the online network coverage should be ensured in the rural areas. Yes. What is the government initiative in this regard, sir?